I think there was players. They were different class. They were top. Mark Viduka, unbelievable. He was so strong. He scored goals, and it was difficult to defend. Harry Kuehl, very difficult to play against him. One against one, fantastic. Then I had the luck to play together with Lucas Neal, Brad Emerton, both strong players. Physically, very, very strong. Technically, top. And Mark Schwarzer, a really nice guy, top goalie, and a really nice guy. A couple of times we were talking to each other, and it was always funny. For a manager, top if you have player like this, because they're listening to you, they're top professionals, and I was very happy and very proud to have both in my team. Nicky, how quick he is, unbelievable, and very good left foot. Tommy, for me, is I can't understand why he's not playing in, I don't know, Germany, England, because he has so much talent, and I had the luck to work with him, and yeah, he was doing well, and I hope he's going this way as well. Then I think his dream comes true, but because he's top striker, but he. He has to learn that a little bit more mentality, then he's one of the best strikers.